How much you grow protein? Good stop or shit like last time?
We'll be right back. fucking tastic.
Taxes, who the fuck needs them? In Dogtown, I keep your business safe as long as you abide by my rules. Sound fair to you? I thought so. Good. Over now.
Brazilian intelligence contacted me. Two agents need assistance locating a missing person. There is, as always, a caveat. It seems they're operating without Papai's approval.
Simple prose, Hans. Your metaphors, they're a little heavy, handed.
Our clients are Brazilian intelligence agents acting without said agency's knowledge.
Huh. How come?
Now you overestimate my knowledge, V. You'll have to ascertain that for yourself. Best of luck.
Welcome, welcome. I'm Steven Santos of the Brazilian Intelligence Agency.
Yes, we got those processors tracked down.
Name's V. No affiliation.
How is that so?
We're negotiating.
Just a moment. We'll scan your details.
Can't wait to see what you dig up.
Hold still, please. Heywood. That explains your colorful CV. Theft, assault, robbery, the usual checklist. Small wonder we're meeting you here, no?
What? All this tech and nothing on Compeki Plaza?
Encrypted. Access denied. Wait, level 4 clearance required. Who are you, really?
We'll take him.
Anna!
The signal could die any minute. We don't have time to be picky. Take a look at the screen, V.
Hans mentioned you're looking for someone. Take it that's him.
Bravo, Mark.
This is Mark Benna, 37 years old, worked at the agency for 12. 6 feet tall, brown hair, well built, combat trained.
Banner went MIA in Dogtown 6 months ago. He sent one last call for help right before he vanished. Listen.
I'm here. Fuck. They're coming for. Send back up. Please. Please.
His bio monitor began pinging a few days ago. The signal's coming from Dogtown. Seems mobile. Any questions?
You're a big orc. Got plenty of agents. Don't think you need my help here.
We are, and we do. But our hands are tied. We'd risk an international incident sending spec ops in.
Look, this Banner guy. The recording's clear as day. Chum's gone. Why go after him now?
What if he's not? No, we've got to check that signal. We owe him that much.
Look, clearly your agency didn't greenlight this. Why are you still following through?
I see Hans checked us out. Slimy bastard.
Hans is a pro. It's true. We're acting alone. Would you like to know why? When Benna went missing, the agency declared him KIA. His body has never been found. Then his signal returned. What did the agency say? Insufficient evidence. Our algorithms place his chances of survival at 4%. Fuck the algorithms. Principle, integrity, naivete, call it what you will. They don't care. We do.
Why is Banner so important to you?
For one, we owe our careers to him. Banner introduced us to the agency.
Oh well? Some matters are so unjust you can't just sit and pretend them away. Only two things matter here. First, Banner is our dear friend. Second, we hired you to check on his signal. Is that clear?
We'll handle the eventual fallout.
And Any other fun surprises for me?
Unfortunately, yes.
Urbana's signal is currently coming from Organitopia, the old Natural History Museum in Terra Cognita. One problem is, the scavengers are flocking to the signal like flies. And wait, there's another.
The gang's with Boris Rybakov, an ex-Spetsnaz operative. That bastard killed enough people to fill a cemetery.
Rybakov, anything I ought to know before I give him a warm Night City greeting?
He's an elite sharpshooter. 167 confirmed kills. His cyberware includes ocular implants, linked to his weapons enhanced targeting system. Reaction accelerators, adrenaline pumps.
And you can add to that some experimental Soviet tech. It seems he is able to hack his enemy's ocular wear.
How'd the scavs trace the signal?
We have no idea.
So scavs, ex-Spetsnaz, Bioman has been dead for the past 6 months? Oof.
Yeah, we don't like it any more than you.
Okay, all clear. Guess I'll get to it.
I'm sending you the cords. Anna will call once you lock in on the signal.
Find Benna, please. Or at least that damned Bion monitor.
See what I can do.
Safe. Ha! In for a big fucking surprise.
Yeah? When's that?
When I say so.
Say anything?
Said jack shit.
Turned on shots, it was dropped. We got orders to secure the area and wait. Anyone can tell me what comes out? Zero.
Где-нибудь нормально.
Если ты уедешь, кто ж тут останется?
Как это? Я не пью, не пью.
Is that you? Still breathing?
Later. I'm hurt. And those scars. I'll explain once they're gone.
Copy. Where are you at?
Go to the main museum hall. I'll lead you from there.
Disappeared. I think he went on ahead. Open wide! Ah.
God damn it!
Thank you.
and cut out the heart!
Anna here. You're approaching Bena's signal.
I think the man's there too. Alive.
What? Okay. I'll keep this channel open. Over.
To explain.
The hell are you?
I've been waiting for you. Katya Karelina. Savoil. Formerly. I need your agency's help. You're on comms with your people, yes?
They hear you. Banner, where is he?
That is no longer relevant. Banner is dead.
Great. Now tell me how you know.
Listen to me. I fell out of favor at Savoil. Now they're hunting me. Savoil does not simply give up the hunt.
Doesn't answer my question.
I ran her scans, V. She's a data acquisition specialist. An interrogator.
Savoil ain't here. I am. Now Banner. Spill the deets.
All right. We caught Banner in Dogtown. At first, we didn't know who he worked for. That became clear during questioning. I kept him alive, gave him treatment. But then later, it wasn't me.
new orders. Cue her like the beach dog she is and take the biomonitor. Over and out.
Anna? Anna?
Your people, what did they say?
Brazil wants you dead. Guess who's gotta pull the trigger?
What do we talk for? I have valuable data for you and your people. Let's be professional, yes?
Look, they're not my people. Banner's besties hired me to find him or his biomon. That's it.
No, wait! You're a merc, yes? I was doing my job just like you. You understand? I have a proposition. Please, hear me out.
I'm listening. Go.
I have Banner's biomonitor. You are reasonable, so I give it to you. There's also a stash in Docktown with my gear. I give you coordinates, okay?
There a catch?
No catch. You let me go, that is all. What do you care about some Banner?
Deal. Flip me the cords.
Sending now.
And you? Better Delta.
Yes. Yes. Спасибо.
Don't come any closer. Just don't make it hurt. Thank you.
Gonna need some money, right?
Nah, not enough. Gotta make power moves too, you know? So peeps don't mess with you.
V. There was a massacre over at Longshore Stacks. Residents murdered by one Leon Rinder, a long-serving ex-Vargas ghoul. Naturally, the victims' families want him found and appropriately dealt with. Head down there and find Brianna Dolson, the Stacks' unofficial representative. She'll fill you in. Happy hunting.
To make it big in Nice City.
Well, V, that's settled. The tale took a few twists and turns, wouldn't you say?
Sure would.
Nevertheless, I applaud your good sense. One thinks with the brain, not the heart. Your transfer is en route. Your job complete.